why didn't the Daughter's people ever return here? After they calmed the anomaly. I never heard about this city in the stories of the Pax. Was it lost to history? Or were they terrified of it? This has got to be the palace. Now to find the throne room. This place is beautiful. It clearly wasn't just war they were interested in. I wonder if anything from their culture survived in the Pax.
Thank you.
anyone who didn't follow the daughter out of the city died here. But what killed them and left the city standing? Another ice age? Toxic air, like in the forest? This city feels like I'm stuck in a bad dream. Need to keep it together. Thank you. Looks like the Father's throne room. This has been pretty impressive. Is that... All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. A thousand... Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy, his people never got out of the desert. And these carvings are 1,000 years old. Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been past here in 1,000 years. sealed the passage with this obelisk somehow. Must be a way to break the seal. Must have written all this. Atuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My god. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. If Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth, what else did he know? Holy shit, look at all these creatures. But they're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father building a goddamn army in some kind of stasis? For what? Thank you. still not moving. If they were guarding something, they'd be waking up by now. Maybe I'm not the threat they were meant for. Not that I'm complaining. I think I'll keep quiet all the same. This place. It must have been drawing them all here. Answering some call to join Father's army. How many of Enoch's creatures are being lured by this place? Called by Father? Shit. What if this is where all the big guys...
Yeah, whatever. It's time to die. Even if you had to wait here 1,000 years for it. All this time you waited to fight for this place. Hope it was worth it.